Yeah, that's Law and Order in the background. This is my bootleg setup right now with my green screen. I have, this is the more professional one. I have then another, like a sheet. It looks like a big old sheet that, you could tack up to something. But I haven't been using it. So I'm like, hey, I'm gonna start using this for reviews. I'm gonna be ordering, there's a pole, like a tripod, I'm gonna be ordering for it. But right now, this works. What up, y'all? It's the first time to my channel. I'm Sarcaz. Welcome to my vlogs. Catch me on the vlog doing regular shit. Sarcaz vlog. What I love about Tubi is the different categories. Right now I'm watching a movie called The Box. I never heard of it. Gabrielle Union's in it. But I like to have different categories. Black cinema. Yeah, so I said, let me watch something, even though it's like, oh God, watch some black cinema today. I can't even get through this. I'm trying to I'm like, this is not doing shit. I can't. It's not keeping my attention. I'm like, okay, like, can we get to the point? Get to the point. So I'm gonna choose something else. I'm giving it a chance again. I'm like, okay, this is whack. This is whack. Yo, the categories on Tubi so dope. I'm just going through all of them, being like, damn, there's mad categories, bruv.
Right now, these are all for debates. Okay, first of all, calm down, okay? You know we in another country, and you want to have different... Do, 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 do.
Wait for it. Yeah, Law and Order. Happy Sunday, y'all. What's the party, people? Good morning. Happy Monday. Hope you had a great weekend. All right, let's get it done. Let's make it a great week. Yesterday on the phone, one of the conversations I was having, it's like, you would think as you, and I've said it before, you think as you get older, this whole dating thing gets easier. It doesn't. For those of you in relationships ain't easy. They ain't perfect. But those of you who are making it work and, y'all working out together, God bless you. Because, honey, the fuckery out here is real. Like, yo, it's just, like, are you fucking serious? Jesus. This just happened just now, so that's why I'm talking about it. Now, mind you, we two people, we express interest. Okay, cool. But how the fuck you are going to have anything if you're not trying to build and get to know somebody? You understand? I'm sorry. All the shit that this is something I say and I laugh at all the shit that I do, I will have time for the person that I'm trying to get to know and we're trying to develop something. Look, I'm a true Jamaican. And I will still have time. I don't care what no one says. When someone's, oh, I'm busy. No, they don't want to spend time with you. They don't want to get to know you. And I don't care what nobody say. You can have a gazillion kids. I don't give a fuck. Because if you put yourself out there and you're saying you're trying to get, then that's what you're trying to do. And you can't be upset if the person, like, deuces. So me, the person, was a development, if you want to call it that, on, Instagram, DMs, whatever. So I unfollow the person because my thing is like, you say you're interested. I'm looking at, you say you're interested. Okay, I'm here. Oh, give me time. Give me a chance. What the fucking chances you want? The fuck? And then I unfollow you on Instagram because my thing is like, all right, there's no need for me to be following you and trying to see what you about if ain't nothing going on. So I unfollowed her. Then she gonna hit me up. Oh, I see you unfollowed me on Instagram. It was nice meeting you Why is it you hit me up with that shit, but you, listen, stop the fuckery, yo. Stop the fuck. You gonna hit me up because you noticed I unfollowed you, but yet you, stop it. People, I expect that from 20 year old, 25, maybe even a little 30, but you in your 40, stop it. Stop the fuckery. If you are not available, leave people, all right, how many times I gotta say that shit? Leave people alone. If you're not ready, leave people alone because, the lap before that, she had a text message because, again, apologizing for being ghost or MIA. Oh, this is probably why I'm single because I never make enough time. Bitch, if you know that shit, why the fuck? Shit like this pisses me off. See, a lot of us know the fuckery that we deal with and they tried and you, stop it! The fuck? This shit is pissing me off. Because, like, what the fuck? You're not 20. If you don't know, and it's not, and listen, if you don't know what you want, leave people the fuck alone. That's all I'm saying. Fuck! This same young lady, you know, the last time we actually spoke on the phone, I said, you're an acquaintance. And they was mad. They, you know, felt away about that. How you gonna be mad? You're not my friend. This is the thing when people are here, oh, you see someone on Instagram or Facebook, whatever, and they're your friend. Oh, that's my, no, fuck the fuckery. That's not your friend. It's not your friend. Fuck you. Or raised you. No. Let's call it what it is. And just because you meet someone and you're interested, it's not necessarily you're gonna end up together. But guess what? Everything has a direction. Whether it going flop or go up, it has a direction. And guess what? I don't know about anybody else, but I move with intention. I don't, what she said, oh, we friends. I said, I don't want any more. I don't need any more friends. Oh, what do you mean? What, I have friends. Now, in order to get to something more intimate, yeah, you pass through that journey, but you have to pass through it. You know what I'm saying? If you ain't trying to get to know me, how the fuck I'm calling you a friend? You are an acquaintance. Call a spade a spade. You may feel a way, but oh, the fuck well. You gonna learn today. Shit.
That's something, baby, that I can go without. Just like a poison in me, you're all that I'm about. Loving the highs, don't mind the lows. It's getting out of my control. I want that something.
What's going on, party people? Workday is over. Steady flow. Yeah. About to head to Lowe's. I need to buy a garbage bin for the kitchen. That garbage bin lasted a long time. Yesterday I stepped on the foot pedal. It said bloop. I was like, oh, the foot pedal broke. Yeah. Had that for some years. I got my money's worth. So I'm gonna go to Lowe's. I think I'm gonna get like I have a recycled bin behind it. It's white and it's plastic. I think I'm gonna get a, I don't wanna get black. I mean, I'll be lazy. I just wipe it down. The stainless. I said to my godbrother that I'm gonna get a sterling silver one. He says, stainless steel, you mean? You know what I meant. Shit. Potato, potato.
Baby, cause I can go without. Mama used to tell me, love ain't right if it ain't easy, but I'm in too deep to walk away from you.
My daddy's jokes, I just called to check on him and told him I was going to go buy a new garbage. He's like, why didn't you give it to me? Let me fix it. I'm like, it's broken. I tell you, he will hold on to, the shit is broken. Don't you think, I looked on the pedal. I thought maybe something just slipped out. The shit is broken. It, you know, the lever is broken. I had that garbage been years, like it's a minute. Cause who, all you do is open them. I mean, those steps is like those steps. Yeah, the press thing only lasts so long. Cause like I was looking at garbage, you know, looking at bins, and it was like, it give an estimate, like it's like one bin, I was looking at like 1,000 steps. So after pressing that thing over and over, it's gonna wear out. It's broken. I don't want to patch it up. It's broken. It is garbage.
Wake me up to have a conversation and inform me about how I make you feel inside.
I guess we're going to Target. So that was a success. I'll show it to you when I go home. There, to wipe it down. I got a black one. I'll just, yeah. My palm would be dusty. Let's make sure, just wipe it down. But then the inside don't have, look at the one I have now, has an inner lining. And then I put the plastic bag and wrap it on the thing. But with that, I'm just gonna do, just like tie it ain't nothing. But I had to get a garbage bin today because I done threw out my garbage. Well, I'll be throwing everything in recycling. In there, this woman, she must be out of her blinking mind. The cashier. First, you know, it was a person before me, boom, she finished cashing them out. And, okay, so I thought I was next. I walk up, she's like, and she still counting her money. She's like, hey, whatever, boo boo, whatever you, yeah, okay. My name, Cashier Jordan, yeah. So she finished what she's doing. You ready? Listen, bitch. So I walk up and give the, you know, I open up the bin first just to make sure they think I ain't stealing nothing inside the bin. And she scan it. And, you paying with a Home Depot card? I'm like, no. So I make the payment. And I couldn't remember what the total was because I wanted to take out cash. I couldn't remember what it was, whatever I didn't want it. Yeah. So, you want cash back? I'm like, yeah, I just couldn't remember what my total was. So she takes out the receipt and says, there's a questionnaire. Bitch, I am not answering no questionnaire. You wasn't even looking in my face. You ain't got no customer service. The fuck out of here. What's my recommendation? Look up. Shit. Here's the custom. Nah, bitch. No. I'll say it till I can't say it no more. Customer service is important. If you're having a bad day, stay home. If you can't stay home, put a smile on your face, suck it up till you can leave. I deal with people. I could be going off in my office, picking the phone. How can I help you? Listen. Yep, law and order. So I came in, putting stuff away, and I had something to throw in the garbage. I didn't realize I left the garbage in the car. Whatever. So this is the bin, yo. That is the bin. It is 12 gallon. Good enough. Yeah, so I'm gonna wipe this shit down, set it up. What's going on, y'all? Happy Tuesday. It's supposed to be up in the high 50s, maybe 60s today. Yeah. But I ain't getting too excited because it's gonna change again. Spring isn't officially here, so. Yeah, anyway, let's get outside. The ND filter is fierce. You probably can't see me, I don't know. The ND filter is, okay, there you go. Just got to work. They're doing antibody testing at my job. It's COVID-19 testing today. What up, party people? It is 4:01, out of work. I wanna make two stops, head in. Yeah, y'all take a good look, enjoy this, because this might not be there in the next vlog. I'm over it. Nah, I love, I don't owe y'all any explanation, but to avoid questions that's going to come, because I'm just going to ignore them anyway, but I'm just letting you know. Yeah, this may not be in the next vlog. Nah, I love it, sure. I did good. It's been over a year. Just over it. I love it, but I'm over it. If I choose to go back, I will go back. Right now, yeah, so I'm deciding what I want to do, but yeah. I just want to run my head in under the water. My friend, she has a full head of locks, and she's like, she washes her hair every day, and I'm like, how does it? She says, dry. I'm like, how does it dry so quick? I got this little bit, and it takes a minute to dry, and I'm like, mm-mm. And then the fact that if your hair is not properly dry, your locks, you could get mildew in that shit.
The devil.
Mildew in my hair. Oh God, Jesus. No, sir. That sound. Mm-mm. No, sir. Let's go. It is beautiful. Why am I got my windows open? It is so nice out here. Oh my God. I can't tell the last time. Bitch, you better stop with your little shit. Yeah, nigga, what are you looking at? He looking at me like, oh, you ain't gonna let me go? No. You gonna wait. You gonna wait. This is UPS. I'm waiting like.
How you
doing? Hey, I'm like, I didn't think somebody was in there. I didn't see there's nobody in the booth. She's sitting down. She scared me a little bit there. Yeah. Springtime coming to what? Oh, none of my. I've said it before, so y'all shouldn't be surprised. I don't like hair in my head. So this is, you know, whenever I lock my hair, it's always, you know, strengthening my patience and shit. Yeah. I'm good.
Did you slip me? My heart is racing and I'm getting dizzy. There must be some complicated after effect of this. Will I wake up in your bed and regret it?
What's going on, people? Happy hump day. How you doing? Good morning. Good morning, 8:02. On my way into work. It is beautiful outside. Yes. I can dig it. I hope you're having a wonderful week. Hope you've had a wonderful week by the time you see this. Guess what? It's Friday. Sun is, it's 56 degrees right now. I think the car is still registering, so we shall see. Anyway, guys, let's get the day started.
Swiping left and right to meet somebody. And they won't get to know me, but that's okay. In retrospect, I do it over and over, cause that's just how we met. There must be some complicated after effect to this. Will I wake up in your bed and regret everything?
What's up, party people? It is 3:58. Out of work. I just went to the supermarket, pick up not groceries, I just need some stuff. And head inside. Sun is shining. No filming today, no editing. I do have stuff to do. I'm cooking tonight. Salmon and potatoes, real quick. Nothing, you know, everything's seasoned. Just gotta cook it. Yeah, it's looking crazy. I started cutting them at my desk. Get over it. Oh. Beginning of the day was mad busy, then slowed down, then it got big. I'm like, oh God. I like when it's just busy. Just make it be busy. So, my plug hit me up. I'm like, it's a good one. I'm like, nigga, I just saw you yesterday. But he got carts. He know. I love a cart. He got a different company. I'm like, yeah, buddy. Hey, Dad.
Yes, yeah, what's good?
You got your car fixed?
Yes.
So it didn't.
I know my dad, it was a nail, but it didn't go too far in, you know.
That's good, that's good.
But the guy take it out and I would even.
So this place was bought pretty quick. It's another food spot. It's a buffet, and this time y'all gonna have a buffet. It's COVID. I'll never look at a buffet again the same. I'm good. So someone bought the deli, and they turned it into a buffet crab place. No bus. I am getting over. No bus. So I hope that lasts longer than everything that comes there. But like in this time, who opens a buffet? I mean, like even like the Chinese buffets have to close. You know, hello, a buffet. Sorry, I'm opening up my a buffet. Everyone putting their hands and go, nah, son, I'm good. My thing is like before this whole thing, I know people were nasty, but this whole pandemic really showed you how America is nasty. I'm good. I'm like, I don't know. I mean, as far as like if going out for something special or particular, I don't miss no fast food. This whole pandemic, if you didn't come out different, like if you not thinking something, I don't. Yeah, guys, so we're gonna close this vlog out. I appreciate each and every one of you. Look, Don't invest in our lives. Invest in your own. And on that note, guys, I'm out.